one of the biggest things for me was Whirlpool was kind of ripe for an injection of technology per se. And so I was pretty excited to be able to see what I could do in that space and see what opportunities I would have. The WERLD program was great because I say the nicest thing about it is you have four rotations and you're in charge of your own destiny. Doing the rotations in different groups and being able to experience different pieces of the puzzle all the way from, you know, what the user interacts with to the brains of the machine, doing all those pieces of the puzzle has now given me a broader understanding of what it takes to make product from a software side. My current project that I'm working on is a smart countertop oven. So the idea of the smart countertop oven is it's not just the machine learning aspect. It's a different HMI, which is the user interface on the front of the product. There's a lot of new pieces to it, a lot of new technology in one product. Initially, it was kind of a black box. You know, what are we going to do? And then we went from basically idea to full product in about a year. Also, as well, the machine learning side, that was my big focus. Taking pictures of food, doing all kinds of different stuff, and having that integrated in the product now and seeing that it's a proud moment. Machine learning, it's new. I think the possibility and the potential that it opens the door for is huge. I think in the near future, pretty much every single thing that we use is gonna have some form of machine learning in it. How can we use machine learning to basically save energy, save water consumption? There's a lot of potential with it, and we just need to figure out the best way that we can do that to basically improve Whirlpool and improve the lives of consumers.